Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. Doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. The dollhouse. It's open. Ah. It looks like a replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Looks like I could put something here. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Another one of those butterflies. It feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here. Were those the friends Satinus talked about? There's something underneath. This? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand. I can feel your pain.
What the hell?
Make them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. This is like an emotional graveyard. From her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She... I need to find her.
I'm Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Daddy, where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? Barely legible, but I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this, but there's sadness too. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. For a penny and for a pound. Thank you. What will it take to get rid of that fucking thing? What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter?